Hey guys, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Instagram is a fun social platform nowadays. Everybody loves to use Instagram to create reels and stories and make live. A short time ago, a handful of people were reporting that Instagrams can't let them record videos for their Instagram stories. However, it works fine in taking photos from the Instagram camera and iPhone's camera. Mine also did the same thing. It crumped my heart because we would like to make reels in Instagram. Therefore, I tried some methods to overcome this issue. We temporarily solved this problem. So here, let's see how to do this. Before going to the solution, I would like to let you know that Instagram is only available on the iPhone, not the iPad. But you can use the Instagram web app on your iPad. Therefore, it does not give the experience in real app. So if you download it on your iPad, this won't let you to do the such things. First one is, update your Instagram app on your iPhone. Updating Instagram to the latest version may help you to rectify this issue. So let's try this. For that, launch App Store on your iPhone, then search Instagram in the search field. Check if any update is available. If yes, then update it. And go back to the Instagram, then try to record a story. It's work fine now. Next, tip number 2. Use hands-on feature. If you can't record the story by holding the button, then use the hands-on feature. But you'll only record a short one in 1 minute. To do that, launch Instagram on your iPhone, then tap on your story at the top left side of the screen. Now, from the left side, you can see the arrow mark. Just tap on it. Here, tap on the hands-on option. Now, tap on the record button. That's it. Tip number 3, uninstall and reinstall the Instagram. Trying to uninstall and reinstall in the Instagram will help you to fix this issue. So just try this also. Guys, before doing this process, you have to force quit all your apps on your iPhone. Okay, first we have to uninstall the Instagram. To do that, long press the Instagram app on your iPhone, then tap on the remove app option. Here, select delete app. Now again tap on the delete app to confirm the process. That's it. Now we have to reinstall the Instagram app. To do that, go to the App Store on your iPhone, then search Instagram in the search field. Here it is. Now tap on the get option. After download is completed, open the Instagram app and check if the record is work fine or not. Tip number 4, contact the Instagram support center. If you still face this problem, then there is no other way until Instagram will fix this issue, because Apple can't do anything with this matter. So you have to contact the Instagram customer service and ask your queries with them. You can contact them via phone call or else online support center. That's it guys, this is the temporary solution to get rid of this bug. I hope Instagram will fix this issue soon. Okay, if you find this video helpful, then don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhone Topics. And I will see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.